Web apps offer an interactive way to explore maps and data. You can create web apps in ArcGIS Online without writing a single line of code. Explore Esri's app galleries to find examples of useful, informative, and eye-catching apps created for a variety of purposes, audiences, and subjects. As you search the galleries for inspiration, think about your audience and the message you want your app to convey. To create an app, it's important to start with an informative and engaging map or scene. Then, choose an app builder that suits your purpose, audience, and design needs. Instant apps are the fastest way to provide an intuitive user experience for public audiences. Experience Builder offers a range of components, widgets, and templates to help you build a custom app experience. You can use story maps to combine narrative text and media to tell a story with your map. Or use dashboards to present key information on a single screen using charts, maps, and other visual elements. Once you've selected a builder, you can explore the available app templates. Choosing the right app template will help you effectively communicate your story to the intended audience. You might want to preview a couple of apps to get familiar with the functionality and what's needed to support your goals. For example, you can choose an instant app template that lets you filter data based on items in your map legend. Other apps are better suited to editing or interpreting imagery. Esri offers a large selection of apps that support a variety of goals, audiences, and subjects. Experiment and find the one that works best for your project. Apps help bring your maps and scenes to life, so consider your audience and message, and then choose the best app builder and app to achieve your goals. To learn more about apps in ArcGIS Online, visit the Resources page for product documentation, discovery paths, and more.